Million, think it was mist. Surrounded by a natural fog, I saw eerie shadows on the horizon. They were utterly black, devoid of any human feature or emotion. They were still immovable. I was terrified.
What did you do?
I kept staring at them. I was frozen, just like them. Then I realized the horrible truth. I raised my hand. It was pitch black. I was one of them.
Thank you.
seems I still have a few questions to ask you, sir. Is it a recurring dream?
Yes. Yes, I think so.
What else do you recall from it?
Nothing, Professor. I am... nothing.
Please, I'm the only one with a qualification here, able to find a solution to your problem. I hereby ask you to stay as focused and relaxed as possible.
Sorry.
It's fine. Now can you please describe me any other elements in your dream?
I simply believe, in all honesty, that I lost myself. Everything makes sense to me, because I made it all in the first place. It's just like my own life. Dreams.